Fire crews put out a 3-alarm fire at a church in downtown Burlington. This was the scene shortly after 6 this morning at the College Street Congregational Church. It took crews about an hour to knock out the flames. Officials say every available unit in Burlington was called in, including mutual aid from Winooski, Mounts Bay, and South Burlington. No one was hurt in the fire. Crews believe that a cleaning person was in the basement area at the time, but that person did get out safely. Officials say it's an unusual place for a fire to have started, and an investigation is now underway.